is dead after crashing overnight in the Southwest Valley. It happened just before 1 o'clock near Cactus and Rainbow. The 20-year-old man was thrown off the bike after rear-ending a car. Las Vegas police say the driver of that car showed no signs of impairment.